chilly out here. I gotta get this work done quick so I can go to work. Okay, let's drive. Okay, I'm on my way to work now. I need some music. Oh no! My hood is up! What should I do? Oh no! I just can't imagine it! What should I do? What you should do in this situation is you should safely stick your head out, pull over to the right shoulder, and then you should turn your car off, and you should get out and shut the hood. Start your car, and you can continue on driving. That's what you should do in this situation. Another useful tip from driver's ed. What would happen if you were driving along and you fell into a lake? What you would do is you would wait till your car is filled up with water, or most of the way filled up with water, because the pressure of the water outside would not let you open your door. If you could open your door, you would end up getting rushed by water. So, what you do is you wait till it's almost all filled up, then you can open the door. And then the pressure from the outside doesn't push you back in your car, and you can safely escape. Like this man here did. Or, if you cannot open the door, break the windshield with a heavy object that is inside. If you can't find a heavy object inside, find the drain and let the water out. That's what you'd do in this situation. Thank you for tuning in for the tips on driver's ed. If you'd like to tune in some other time, we'll have more tips of driver's ed for you. Thank you.